Good morning, CNS. Today is Tuesday, May 7th, 2024. It's an A-Day. I'm Carter.
And I'm Joe. Good morning, everyone. We'll be right back after this.
The CNS Late Show is happening this Friday night at 7 p.m. at the NSJHS Auditorium. Grab your tickets at 4dproductions.org or off the district website. The show features 15 acts and plenty of entertainment with live video and skits all night.
The Marines will be in the Student Center in Cafe 1 today during lunches. Marines are a family that fights together, finding individuals' purpose in a collective cause, the protection of our nations and advancement of its ideals. Stop by to learn more about what education and benefits the Marines can offer to you. Also, the Career Center will be closed Block 3 today.
Attention all juniors taking Spanish 5 next year. Are you interested in going to Puerto Rico during your senior year?
Oh, that's nice right there.
RSVP to the informational meeting by scanning the QR code. You can also get the informational flyer from your Spanish teacher. Please see Mrs. Mannion in the room 303 with any questions.
The CNS Optimist Club is meeting today at 2 p.m. in B246 next to the library. It is your last meeting of the year, and you are all welcome. The guest speaker will be in the military courtesy room at the Syracuse Airport. As always, there will be great refreshments. That means drinks, waters, other things, juices, etc.
Through the weeks of May 13th to May 27th, the Coos Foundation will be running a fundraiser collecting items listed on posters around the school to make care packages for survivors. Collection/donation boxes will be placed in all house offices. The Coos Foundation was made to create a safe community for survivors of suicide loss to heal. We would greatly appreciate your help and participation. If you would like to check out Ms. Cusimano's story, go to her website, thecoosfoundation.org.
The boys baseball team took down Central Square last night, added another win to their resume. The North Stars are now 9-5 on the year and take on Oswego tonight at 5 p.m. at Gillette for senior night. Pop out, senior night festivities start at 5:45. The softball team is also celebrating their senior night as they take on Beeville tonight at 4:30. Everyone pop out. Girls flag football dominated last night against Syracuse Academy of Science with a victory of 53-7. Green Golf plays FM today at their home course, Hem Street. That's all for sports. Back it over to you guys.
For lunch today, there will be chicken and cheese quesadillas with salsa, cheesy bean dip with chips, seasoned corn, and of course, those crunchy, delicious, awesome New York State apples.
And that's all for today from the CNS Morning Show. I'm Carter.
And I'm Joe. Catch you later, CNS.